Hello, my dear little kids. Hope you all are doing good in your homes. Today we will learn about the most beautiful part of the plant, and that are flowers. So we will start with the national flower lotus. It's pink in color and it grows in the water. And then is rose. You know, everyone love rose, that is red in color. And next is sunflower. Sunflower is yellow in color. And then hibiscus, it's of different color, sometime white, sometime red. And next is dahlia. And then is lily. Now is the time for daisy. There are many other flowers also, like daffodil, periwinkle and pansy. And the last one is oleander. Thank you. Have a nice day.